I can hardly believe that my little sister is all grown up and is here today, beautiful bride, getting married. So it's a delightful day, and it's good to see everyone here.
Josh and Beth, may the God of patience and comfort grant you to be like-minded one to another according to Christ Jesus, that you may with one mind and with one heart glorify God together. May you accept one another as Christ also has accepted you to the glory of God. Now the God of all hope fill you with all joy and peace in believing that you may abound in hope, always pointing people to the gospel, pointing people to the love that you've experienced and know in Christ, in your marriage and through your family, to the power and the glory of God forever. In Jesus' name, amen. For as much as Josh and Beth have consented together in holy matrimony and witnessed the same before God and before this assembly and have promised their faith and their love to one another and have declared by the exchanging of vows and the exchanging of rings, I pronounce by the power vested in me by the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania as a minister of the gospel of Jesus that they are husband and wife in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Those who have joined together, let no one put asunder. You, Josh, may kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, I have the great joy of introducing to you Mr. and Mrs. Joshua and Beth Schultz.